I feel conflicted. On the one hand, I find Forrest's presence very scary and alarming, but then he goes and says,
Among Us.
Which must be, like, the least threatening phrase ever. You know what I mean?
Among Us!
Think again, balloon buddy!